I know it sounds cold, but I got a sinking feeling that I'll never see you again. The idea of heaven sounds old, and I don't really think I believe in, so I probably won't see you when I'm dead. To understand what just happened, but go figure, it didn't take long. We're in an army of white coats to protect each other's interests, despite having hurt everyone. 'Cause the doctors don't care, and the lawyers don't get paid enough, and everybody's wondering how much more you can take until you've gone mad or are highly delusional. I guess lots is another part of God's fucked up. I won't trust a fucking MD until I won't have a choice to receive medical care. My practice is bound, they don't give a shit. It's not their family, it's all just a fucking nightmare. These institutions are dueling us in one by one. They'll eventually have us cornered and win. Maybe I'm too weak to ever be the kind of person to make a drastic change. They possibly want for me.